While you're watching this video, over 50,000 cyber attacks will occur worldwide. About 4,500 of them will be launched against Israel's strategic assets. 99.9 of these attacks will fail. Welcome to Israel, the world's cyber capital. To face these increasing threats, in the year 2000, the Israeli government has targeted the cyber industry as its main investment focus. Since then, over 350 security and cyber startup companies have been set up around the country, most of them by military intelligence graduates. As a matter of fact, Israel has more cyber companies per capita than anywhere else in the world. More than 10 academic excellence centers were opened, where great minds are recruited to promote cybersecurity education. Together, they're developing groundbreaking solutions for critical infrastructure security, prevention of cyber crimes and cyber-based terrorism, and protecting financial institutions worldwide. This Israeli pioneering industry has increased to a revenue of over $3.7 billion last year. That is why the biggest tech corporations chose Israel as their cyber R&D center, and foreign governments have signed knowledge sharing and operational collaboration agreements with Israel. While you're watching this video, the Israeli government, industry and academy are working hand in hand to promote awareness and know-how to make the world a safer place. This is Israel. This is the world's cyber capital.